When editing WPS presentation files, we will inevitably need to enter some symbols that cannot be directly entered through the keyboard. So how can we insert the special symbols as needed? Take the slides as an example. To facilitate statistics, we want to tick the box after the tourist attractions we have already visited. Click where we want to insert the symbol, click the Insert tab, and the Symbol drop-down button. Here we can see Recently Used Symbols and Custom Symbols. These are the symbols used relatively frequently when editing slides daily, and we can choose the symbol we need. In addition, click More Symbols to pop up the Symbol dialog, which contains more symbols. Get into the Symbols tab. We can select the font we want in the font box so that the corresponding symbol style will change as well. In the Subset drop-down button, we can quickly position the symbol by switching the categories of the symbol. Get into the Special Characters tab. We can see some relatively infrequent symbols, such as copyright, registered, trademark, and so on. If we don't want to search symbols every time when we insert a symbol, we can select the symbol we like, click Insert to Custom Symbols, and place it in the Symbols drop-down list. This will make it easier for us to use the symbol. If we still think this method is not convenient enough for us, we can get into the Custom Symbols tab, select Tick, and place the cursor in the Shortcut Keys edit box. Press Ctrl+0 and click Specify Shortcut Keys to complete the setting. We can quickly enter the tick symbol with the shortcut Ctrl+0 later.